Hey Savannah, Smeg fans, welcome back to another Smeg video. Hope you're all having a good day. Can you please like, share, comment, and subscribe? That'd be so awesome. Yeah, I'm still stuck on this island. We just made it to the water pump facility. Now the guy wants me to venture out and turn on all 5 water pumps around the slums. It's gonna be hard. It's going to be hard. Let's spend this skill point. It's to instantly kill enemies. Let's ferry them. Let's do some throwing.
Can you check the dead in the pumping station and make sure none of them are dangerous? If they are, then you must send them straight to him.
Okay, godless entities.
Sure. Good. There are many tools in the workshop that y'all can use for this purpose.
All right. Sounds good. I better keep that shut. I want to escape this island. Do you plan on staying here forever, Frank? No? Yes, we need to escape.
Anyone listening, hear me now. The police have fled like cowards, and the station is ours. Do not come here for help. All you will find is death.
I'll be there later, don't worry. What's glazed? The idea is straight, like the piece of stick you'll wrap the rag around. Add some glue and most importantly broken glass. Get it? We'll use the cruel tonfa. Tonla or tonfa? Take a baton. Molotov. Deal bomb blueprint. Okay, oh, this is it. Not bad.
Us rascals have taken the police station, and the authorities have no authority here. Do not come here for help. We have
so these are all my weapons.
There is no help.
Pistol works the best. Right, alright. What are we gonna do here? Let's go clear out the dead bodies for Frank. Clear the living dead from the area and station. That's what we will do. Let's go out there and do that. This is crazy.
This is gonna hurt!
That's it? That wasn't too bad. It's pretty simple. I think we're getting all the zombies. I think there's not too many left. Frank?
Thank you, Frank.
No problem. What do you got? Some money? Thank you. Okay, now we're gonna go turn these pumps on. Drop by drop. Or we're gonna lock up the fire hydrants. Do something with them. Lock them up? Oh, there's none. Oh, something about the pressure. That's right. There's one.
they've all exploded. Like that guy. Okay, I do not like that. Wow. Okay, how are we gonna do this? Let's do it like this. There we go. Alright, next one is down here. How is that not hitting? Yeah, really. Really. Here's another one. This is... He spit off. This will be two. Down here we go. That scream, I tell you. Can't pick up any more weapons. Right between them. Riverside, Riverside. We're near the river.
That's it.
Is this ever gonna end or what? What was that?
Don't fucking mess with me!
Number three. Oof. On to number four. Hacking and slashing. below. Police station. Well, we'll be making an entrance there soon. I want to find an automatic rifle. Yes, we can hear it. Anger management. Kill 25 rams. Rams? What are rams? Must be a log. Oh, that's a ram. What's this? A walker. Walker. Huh. What's that? A walker. Number 4. On to number 5, the last one. Can we do anything here? Great. Shotgun. Oh, where's the shotgun? Let's go sell some stuff. Sale. Sledgehammer. Last hydrant coming up. I hear you. A walker. A walker. They're all running, but they're walkers. Ha ha ha. Like chickens. They're too chicken to fly. Here's the last one. Did it. More survivors are gonna be able to survive. Yeah. go tell Mother Teresa, I think her name, Mother Helen? What? Name's Mother Helen? Like hell? No. She's in a church? No. Can't be. No way. Alright, Mother Helen. Waters, where'd she go? Oh, don't tell me she's dead. Mother Helen. Water's taken care of.
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord. Yes. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down.
Just survive.
But until time ends, we can still save the innocent.
Yeah, that's good.
One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
Okay. Underdogs.
It's Cinema here.
Hey.
Listen, Laura, that orphan girl I was telling you about, she's got 104 fever. She's delirious. Thinks Bobby's trying to kill her.
Oh no.
People are starting to panic. They think she's infected. She's only 10 years old, and they want her dead. Look, I know you're doing your best, mates, but time's running out. Every minute counts.
What the hell is going on here? Why me? Why me? Keep a blueprint. That'll help, Helen. What the hell? Alright, here, I need something to find out what's going on here. That's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Love you, sweetheart.
We
later, Smegfans. Bye-bye.